Dietlifs testified that he'd arrested Dipale 3 days prior and also interrogated him over 2 days. The arrest came after former apartheid government spy Joe Mamasela told them that he and Dipale had been receiving military training in Botswana.
After I received the statement, I think Dipale was taken to the cells. As to who received him, I cannot remember. I then reported off duty.
He further claims he was off duty the day Dipale was found hanging in his cell.
He informed me that Dipale, as I was investigating that case, was found hung in his cell.
This is what I mentioned.
What did you do on receiving that information?
After arriving at John Foster, there was our district surgeon, Dr. Jacobs. There was also our second in charge, Olifir, and they both went to the cells.
Did you at any stage go to the cells of where Mr. Dipale was hung? Did you go into the cell or at the cells?
Yeah.
But prosecutors say evidence places him inside Dipale's cell.
Yeah, Katie.
No, I did not go to the cell.
But why are you, in your own statement, say you were in the cell when Brigadier Olifir confronted you with these words?
The inquiry continues.